Hello, hello! Hi, I'm Carrie Hatfield, and I teach the fifth last class on Tuesdays and Thursdays at Medfield. And so we're going to do a little bit of a Fit Blast workout here. You guys ready? Let's do it.
All right. Thank you, girls.
Thank you. All right. So we're going to start on the ground in a plank position. So let's get down there. We're going to go elbows and toes up into a hold. Keep your body nice and straight. Keep your glutes tight and your abs in and breathe. You can modify this if you absolutely need to. You can drop to your knees. We got a modification right over here. Keep holding. I can't see the timer here. I have no idea.
How long do you want us to go? I'll tell you.
We're going for 1 minute. I'm gonna try to make it 1 minute. Stay in there, stay tight. Breathe. Come on, you can do this. Let's get warmed up. Where are we at, Joan?
About 25 seconds.
In or left?
No, left.
Left. 25 seconds left. Come on. Keep holding. Breathe while you're here. Keep squeezing those glutes. Hang on. Come on. Should be close. Almost.
We're there.
We're there?
Yeah.
And down. Bring it down. All right. So we're just going to bring it all the way down to our chest. And we're gonna do a Superman, okay? So we're gonna go eyes down and thumbs up and toes in the ground. And we're gonna lift our chest and our legs up at the same time. Lift everything up and down. Lift it up and down. That's two. Come on, three. Lift it up and squeeze. Four, five, six. Keep working, keep breathing. Seven. 8, 9, 10. We're gonna go for 5 more. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. And we're there. Come on down. Okay, bring it up to your hands and your knees. We're gonna place our hands right underneath our shoulders and our knees right underneath our hips. What we're gonna do right here is keep your back as tight as you can. I'll turn to the side so you can see. You'll probably see Joan back there. She's got a nice flat back. Okay, so we're gonna do opposite. So we're gonna take the opposite and we're gonna reach out. I want you to hold right here. We're gonna hold for 10. Keep holding. Focus in, squeezing your glutes out the back. We got 5 seconds. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go right into a moving in and out with that arm. Ready? We're gonna pull it in and out. Bring that arm and that leg together. Reach out long. 4, keep going. 5, 6, we're gonna do 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Feel a little burn there. Let's go to the other side. We're gonna do a hold for 10 seconds. Ready? And hold. Squeeze the glutes. Hold it tight. Come on. Keep holding. All right, ready, move those arms and legs in and out. 1, 2, nice control. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 to go, 9, and 10. All right, okay, let's stand it up. Woo, everybody up, let's go. Here we go, so we're gonna do some jumping jacks now. So you can do a full jack, arms up the side, everything up, everything down, bring it in together, or you can modify that. Who's gonna modify? Joan over here, she's modifying. Let's go, we're going on the timer, come on! Let's move! Yeah, let's go, girls! Where are we at? Oh yeah, come on. Gotta get excited about working out. This is fun!
This is a blast!
This is fun, come on! You can talk while you're doing jumping jacks, you're doing good.
All right.
Keep going.
Last. This is a wake up.
15 seconds, ladies. Come on. Woo! Yeah. Let's go. Let's go. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Down.
Woo!
Woo! All right. Here we go. We're going to take it back to the mat, ladies. We're going to plank it out again. You ready? Because we're going to do all this one more time. Here we go. Joan, you got my timer. Ready?
Go.
And go. Let's hold. Come on. Remember, squeezing the glutes. Keep your stomach in as tight as you can. It's going to be a little harder this time. Work through that. You can do it. Fight through the pain. You got this. We're breathing. Don't forget that. You don't want to get a red face and faint or something, you know?
And Carrie, as I'm building up strength, can I go in and out of modification?
You sure can, yes. If you want to start on the toe and then drop to a knee and come back when you feel able, you go for it. This is your workout. You make it what you want it. You want it to be tough. You get in there. You keep moving. We don't give up.
15 seconds.
What?
15 left.
15. Come on. Woo. Hold, hold, hold. Squeeze on those glutes and breathe. Come on. We're almost there. I'm starting
You're
to
there.
Sweat.
You're there.
We're down. Woo-hoo. Those planks make me sweat every time. All right. So we're laying all the way down on our chest. We got 15 Supermans to do. Thumbs in the ground, or thumbs in the air, toes in the ground. We lift and lower. One, two, exhale at the top. Three, squeezing those glutes. Four, five, come on. Six, seven, eight, woo, nine, come on. 10, feeling the burn. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, oh yeah, woo, bring it up, hands and knees, all right, remember, hands underneath the shoulders, knees directly underneath the hips, keep your back nice and flat, opposites into a hold, ready, and hold, 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 we're going to hold a little longer, come on, hold it, hold it, it's a great core exercise, holding those opposites, we have 5 seconds, and then we're going to move. Three, two, one, now in and out. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Really reach long with that arm and leg. Six, seven, eight, nine. Give me one more. And 10, down. All right, other side. Ready and hold. Hold it. Focus in, focus in. Squeezing the glutes. We're breathing. Tighten it up. Come on. Keep holding. Get ready to move in and out. Three, two, one, and in and out for one, two, three. Come on. Four, five, six, seven. Keep working. Eight. Come on. Nine, 10. We got them. Are you ready? Bring it to the top. Come on. You ready for some jumping jacks? We got a whole minute of jacks. Ready? Give me 5 seconds.
I'm Jack. Are you Jack? Jack's out.
Who's Jack here? Who's Jack?
Jack's
three,
up.
Two, one. Let's go. Come on. Woo. Remember that modification? Just going to stay moving. Modify. You can always come back to a full Jack. You can do it. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Getting that heart rate up. Oh, yeah. Come on, ladies. How are we doing back there? Woo! Woo! Oh yeah! Woo! We got 30 seconds! Come on! We're moving! Don't give up! You can do this! Oh yeah! Come on! Gotta get moving! Oh yeah! Come on, 15 seconds left! Keep working those jacks! Come on! Come on! Feeling some burn in your calves? So if you're on your toes, you get a little calf burn! Oh yeah, that's good! That's real good. 5 seconds. Three, two, and one, and done. Woo-hoo! We go. All right. So that's the first part of the workout. We're just getting started, getting warmed up. I'm going to have to take this jacket off. All right. So we're going to move into some, bodyweight squats. All right. Or chair squats. I like the chair because it allows you to get down into a nice, squat, Joan, show us. Get all the way down and touch the chair. Drag your chest up all the way to the top, okay? So you can use a couch, a chair in your house. Sit to that chair, stand, okay? Now, we're gonna do body weight squats for a count. We're gonna count it out for 15, okay?
Okay.
Feet shoulder width apart. Toes ahead or turned out slightly if you need to. Drop into that squat. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Get low. Come on. 4, 5. Look at me from the side. 6. Look how low I'm getting. 7, 8. You do what you can. 9, 10, 11. Come on.
12.
Yeah.
13. 14. 15.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, nice.
I can't count very well, so talking counting is not my thing. All right, so we're going to do arm circles right here, okay? So we're going to circle to the front. Bring your arms out like to shoulders. We're going to make big circles around. Give me big circles. Yes. Now this is on a timer. We're circling. I'll tell you when to reverse this. Make long arms. 5 more seconds. 3, 2, 1. Like that sound effect?
Yeah, that was nice.
Stop that thing. Let's go the other way. Come on. Woo! Are we making those big circles? Come on.
Yes.
Almost there. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Now reverse it to a small circle. Small circles. To the front. Circle to the front. Circle to the front. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, and reverse it. Circle, little circles to the back. Oh yeah, how are those shoulders feeling? Yeah?
Burning.
Are we breathing?
Yeah.
Woo. Good. Come on, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, there we go.
Yeah.
Now, go to the end of your mat or wherever you're at in your room. What we're gonna do right here is we're gonna do a walkout, okay? So. We're gonna reach down to our toes. So everybody stretch down to your toes. Now walk out on your hands to where you're all the way in a hand plank position. Okay, now give me one push up down here. Drop all the way to the floor. Push up from the ground up. Now walk yourself back. Now you can modify this. Joan over here, I believe she was doing a modified push up, which is perfect. You can modify that. Let's walk it out again. So we walk it out. Now watch Joan, she's gonna go to a knee push-up. Push up from the ground, up, walk it back, let's go. When you're doing your walk backs, really straighten out the leg as tight, as straight as you can and feel these hamstrings working, okay? Keep going, let's go, walk it out. What number are we on, ladies?
Three.
Thank you. You guys are gonna have to keep track of me.
Well, we will.
Anybody in my class knows that I cannot count, so. I'm the worst counter ever. They always tell me, Carrie, that was number 7 or 8. I'm like, I'm sorry. Keep walking back. Come on. Each time you walk back, you might be able to feel a little deeper stretch. Stretching out those hammies all the way down. Push up from the ground. Walk it back. Let's go. What number is that?
6.
Thank you. Keep going. Woo!
More important question is, how did we do it?
Oh, that is a good question. We are trying to get to 10. So that's 7?
7.
Yay, all right. Come on. Walk it out. Take it to the ground. Push from the ground up. Walk it back. Pushing those heels into the ground. All the way to the top and down. Come on. I think. Is this the last one?
No, one
no.
more.
No. See, what did I tell you? Keep walking back. Woo! Now we're on the last one. Let's go. Down. Stretch it out all the way into that plank. Drop to the chest. Push up. Walk it back. Woo! Here we go. Woo! Good job. Good job. All right. So we're going to do some high knees right here for a timer of 30 seconds. Are you ready? Go. So I'm over here doing a high knee in place like this. You can modify this. Joan. She's modifying a high knee right over here. Okay, keep those knees driving up to your chest. Come on. We're on our toes. We got our chest up. We got our abs in tight. Come on. We got 10 seconds, ladies. Let's go. Who's with me? Come on, everybody. Move. You can do it. 3, 2, 1.
Uh-huh.
pumping. Good. If you need a drink, catch a quick drink and come right back. Let's go. We're going to do all of this again. Ladies, catch your breath. We're going to give us another 15 seconds to breathe. Let me get a drink. Sorry. My drink's right over there.
I like breathing.
It's good, right?
I like it.
That's a good exercise.
In and out. In and out.
All right. All right, we're going to go in 5 more seconds. Back to squats. Remember, you can use your chair. It's a great squat to do. Out of your chair. Okay, ready? We got 15 squats. Let's go. 1, 2, get low. 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep that weight. Push back in your heels. 7, 8. Oh, yeah. Come on. 9, 10, 11. How are we back here?
Good.
Good squat. 12, 13, 14, 15.
Yeah. Woo.
You ready for those arm circles?
Sure.
We're going to do big circles to the front. Here we go. Circle it. Stand up tall. Think good posture. Very important. Keep your body nice and long. Breathing. We're doing 20 seconds this time. Oh, yeah. Come on. Get ready to reverse it in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, there's my sound effect. Reverse it, let's go. Woo! Big circles. Yes, come on, ladies.
Oh, yeah.
Are we feeling some burn?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, come on. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Small circles to the front, let's go. Little circles. Stand up tall, make sure you're breathing. You don't want to feel any tension in your neck. Keep it loose. Come on. Let's go. We're going. 5 seconds left. Come on. Keep circling. 3, 2, 1. Now reverse it. Really tighten up those arms. Get those shoulders. Come on. Oh, yeah. Come on. 10 seconds. Let's go. Circle. I hope you're feeling it because I am.
Yeah.
Anybody else? 3, 2, 1. We are there.
Woo.
Woo. That's good. All right, we're gonna do those walkouts. I got my notes up there because I can't remember what we're doing this. All right, we got 10 of these. Here we go, we stretch it down. Feel that nice stretch, walk it out. Chest to the ground, push from the bottom up. Let's walk it back. Woo!
One.
All the way to the top, here we go. Yeah, thank you. And all the way down, push from the bottom up. That's good. Oh yeah, stand tall, shoulders back. Here we go. We're working. I'm working up a sweat right here, ladies.
Yeah, me too.
Anybody else?
Yes.
I hope so. You need a shower after this one. Come on. Chest to the ground. Come on, push it up. What number is this? Please tell me.
3. It's 4.
I think 4 is right.
It's 4. All right. 4.
So,
5.
So this is 5, Joan? Is that right?
Yes, 5.
Okay. Stand tall. We got 5 more. Here we go. Let's walk it down. Walk it out. Woo! Chest to the ground. So this
is 6.
It's 6. Thank you. I'm going to try to keep track of these last 4. Here we go. Walk it out. Woo! Chest to the ground. Push from the bottom up. Reverse it. It's 7. Stand up tall. Joan, you ready? Let's go.
Trying.
Come on. Get down there, chest to the ground. Push from the bottom up. Yes. This one's fairly tough. Do what you can. Yes, it's 8. Come on now, 2 more. We can do this. Chest to the ground. Push from the bottom up.
This is 9.
Woo, 9. Thank you. 1 more time. Let's go. Woo. And drop to the bottom. Push up. And we are back for a nice hamstring stretch. That feels amazing.
Woo!
Are you ready? What's next? High knees, right?
High knees.
All right, so we're on a 30-second timer. Driving those knees up as high as we can in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Come on. Get them up. You can do it. Drive them as high as you can. over here. Come on. Come on, we are halfway. We can do this, ladies. Let's go. Get them up. Get them up. Hold your abs in. Breathe. Come on. Go. Go. Yeah. Come on, you got this. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Woo! I think that's a well-deserved drink right there. Get you a quick drink. Oh, yeah. Nice. I got my heart rate up. I feel it. I feel it. All right. Yeah. Okay, so next, I want you to have a seat on your mat. What we're going to do next is a nice isolated quad exercise. So we're going to activate the quad muscle here on the top of the leg. So what I want you to do is kind of lean back, ladies, into your arms like this. Now, we're going to do one leg first. I hope you can see my quad muscle right here. Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to tighten this quad muscle as tight as I can. Now, how you do that? You pull your toe in. You tighten this up as tight as you can, okay? We're only going to do one at a time. We're going to lift for 10, and then we're going to do a hold, okay?
Okay.
All right, so we're going to lift. Lift up about as high, about the top of your foot, or a little bit higher if you can. Keep squeezing that muscle as tight as you can make it. What is that, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now hold. Hold it up there. Oh yeah, we're going to hold for 10 seconds. Come on, ladies. Woo. Where are we at? Don't drop that leg. 3, 2, 1. Let it rest.
Nice.
All right, you're ready for the other side. Tighten up your quad. Come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tighten it up. Squeeze. And lift. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Get ready to hold and hold it. Come on, we got a 10 second hold. Oh my gosh, my leg is shaking, I think. Anybody else?
A
little bit. Yeah, that's good. You know it's working. 3, 2, 1. Let it rest.
You know, Jessica, this fitness is a blast.
Yeah.
This is a
blast. Blast.
Don't you love
fitness.
The humor? Humor, humor.
Some might call it a blast. It's a blast.
It is certainly a blast. All right, are you ready? Because we're going to go back to the other side. We're going to do this again. All right, tighten up that quad muscle. Here we go. We're going to lift it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can see those muscles. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now hold. Come on, we got to hold for 10 seconds. Hold it as tight as you can. Woo, breathe. 3, 2, 1, and woo. Down. Other side, let's go. 1, 2, we got it nice and tight. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold. Come on, ladies.
Muscles,
I want to see them shake. I want to see them shake. Come on, come on. Yeah, 3, 2, 1, let it rest.
Yeah.
Woo, yeah, oh yeah. Okay, so now what we're gonna do, we're gonna flip over and we're gonna do push-ups right here, ladies. Right now, I know, lovely push-ups. Who likes push-ups? Nobody, right? Maybe some guys that I know, very few. All right, so remember that you can do a modified push-up. That's Joan over here, she's gonna do them on her knees. Make sure your knees are kind of back it behind your hips, yes. So that you have this nice 45 angle, that's what I'm looking for right there. So that makes a really good push-up. Now you take your arms as wide as you can. Out wide is better, that's easier. If you're stronger, then you want them in a little tighter to your shoulders. All right, so we're gonna do 10 push-ups right here, ladies. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hey, no problem, right? No problem.
Well, a little problem.
Just a tiny bit, but not bad, right?
No problem.
All right. Okay, so now we're going to stand. All right, so I'm going to have you do some reverse lunges right here, okay? So I'm going to turn to the side. I'm going to show you what I'd like to see. Keep your chest up. You're going to step back. Give me a stride where the knee is kind of back, line with the hip, and you're going to drop down. Keep your chest up tall. You're gonna come back to the top. Now you can modify where you don't bend so much. You keep more of a straight leg. Okay? So do what you can. This is going to hit the glutes, the backside of your leg. All right, ladies? Are we ready? We're going to alternate legs. Ready? Go. Step back and down. One. We're going to count two legs as one. That's two. Chest up, abs in. That would be three. Four. Five. How are we looking back here? This is a tough one. This is seven, right? This is seven. Thank you. This is eight. Yes. Nine. Ten. Keep going. I didn't say to stop. 11. 12. We're doing 15. Where are we at? This is 13. Thank you. Yeah. Come on. 14. Now I'm feeling so good, Bern. And 15. Woo! That was it.
I missed one. So I
see? Now I told you. I might have missed one. Who knows? But you got to. We're close enough. Close enough. If you want to try to stay even, that's important. Right. You guys ready? Have a seat. We're hitting the legs pretty good right now. You're feeling a little burn in the legs. You got the heart rate up a little bit on those lunges. All right, you guys ready? Because we're going to do those activated quad lifts again.
All right.
Two sets on each side. Here we go. Ready? Tighten it up. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Keep it straight. Eight, nine, ten. And hold. Come on. Who's got this? I got this.
You got it.
You got it. Come on. Come on. Three, two, one. Down. Other side. Tighten it up. Let's go. One, two, three, four. Keep it tight. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now hold. Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, yeah. This is the burn. This is what I'm looking for. Come on, come on. Tighten it as tight as you can. And down.
Woo!
Other side, let's go. We're going right into it. Here we go. One, two, three. I'm going to try to get the beat. Four, set the beat. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and hold. Oh, yeah. Come on. Pull that toe in. Squeeze. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Three, two, one, down. Other side, right in here. Go one, two, three, four, five, six. You should be feeling that. Seven. I think my left leg is shaking. Eight, nine, ten, and a hold. Come on. Anybody else shaking out there?
A little bit.
That's good. That's perfect. Come on. Three, two, one, and down. Woo! Right. Flip back over because we're going into those push-ups. All right. Now, we're going to do a little extra challenge right here. I want to see if you can do 15 push-ups this 15. Time, ladies. Yes, right? Do what you can do. If 10 is your limit, that is perfectly fine. We're going to shoot for 15. Okay, ready? Go. One, two, get that chest to the ground. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, come on, 11, this is where it gets good, 12, 13, 14, 15, woo,
hey,
I didn't miss one that time.
That was big fun.
That was perfect, yeah, right? That was really good, really good. Okay, here we go, so we're going to hit those reverse lunges. Yes, all right. Okay, you guys ready? We're going to go for 15 again. You can do this, 15 on each leg. Try to keep track of those numbers. Here we go. So one, that's one. This would be two. Keep your chest up, your abs in. Three. Yeah. What?
There we go.
Yeah, reach. This is five. Six. Good job. Good.
Seven.
Come on. Seven. Thank you. Eight. Nine. Yes. Are we on 10? Thank you. Help me, ladies, help me.
11.
Yes, we're doing it, we're doing it. Come on. 13. all that time. Yes, woo! We did. Yes, we did. Well-deserved water break. All right.
You're 30 minutes in already, man.
Woo! That's because we're having so much fun. I didn't even realize we're already 30 minutes in.
Awesome.
Oh, yeah. How you guys feeling?
I'm feeling good. Warmed up, sweaty.
Look, you're sweating a little bit. Don't you sweat over there?
No, just glistening.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Pretty glistening.
All right, good job. Okay, so here's what we're going to do next. We're going to get into a pulsing squat right here, okay? So we're going to do this for 30 seconds, lady. So basically what you want to do is stay low. We're not going to come out of a full bend. We keep the bend in our knees. We kind of right here. We ride right here for a timer, okay? Don't start yet. Sorry. We're just showing.
Yeah, quit trying to show off.
She's over here doing extra. Okay, so now, listen up. For 30 seconds, we're going to pulse these squats. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Right here. Let's go. Oh, this is an awesome burn after all those legs we just did. If you're not feeling your quads, there's something wrong. Come on, this is great. This is great. Stay in it. When you come out of this, your legs are going to feel such an amazing burn. We're going to be doing this. Come on, 10 seconds left. We got this. Get it, Joe. Come on. Get in there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, stretch it out. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Noodly.
Okay. So we're going to do a windmill move right here next, okay? So what we're going to do, take our arms over our head. Give me like a nice angle with those legs. Angle out. Yes. Make a nice V, I guess you call it, right? Okay, we're going to take the arms up here. We're going to go opposite toe. Now, here's what we're going to do. What I want you to try to do is look up to the hand that's up. Okay, so we're here. Go across. Now look up to that hand. Now bring it right back up to the top. Switch. Okay, so that's going to be 1. Rotate. Look to that hand. 2. This is 2, right? 2. Again.
Can I go to the knee as a modifier?
You can. That's what I was about to say is you can modify looking to your knee or turn to your knee. It's a nice rotation. It might be too much. Do what you can do. You can always modify. Does anybody have any idea where we're at? Is this 5?
6-ish.
6. I'm sure the people at home 7. Know where we're at. Yes?
8.
Good. Are you feeling a little bit of abs? You're feeling that rotation. Is that 9?
Yeah.
Yes. One more. And 10. We are there.
Yeah. Woo.
Okay. So now we're going to do another static exercise. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to step into a lunge. So we're going to step back like we did before. We're going to pulse this for 15 seconds. We're going to go down and up right here. So we stay in the bend. Okay. Get ready. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're looking for another good burn. Right here in the top of the legs, and maybe back here in your glutes. Come on, ladies. Abs in. Chest is up tall. Breathe. 5 seconds. Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Woo, woo, woo. Nice.
Other side. Ready?
Be like me.
Okay, I'm going to face this way. We got a side view back there. Okay, ready? And go. Down. Yeah. Come on. Yeah.
And I'm just not going as deep as you as a modifier.
Exactly. Yeah. You don't want to... If this is too much for your knees, and it might be, you can just do a small, like up here. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Uh-huh. Yeah. That's good. Okay, so now I want you to take it back to the ground. Right. So what we're gonna do down here is we're gonna do another round of push-ups, but here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do push-ups slow. We're going to work our way all the way to the floor. So, on your knees is perfectly fine, or on your toes. We're going to count it out for 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All the way down. Push up quick. Okay, we're going to do 5 of these. Ready? Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. four, three, two, one. Push up quick and down. Five, four, three, two, one. Push up. One, two, three, four, five, and push up quick. Two more. One, two, three, four, five. Push up. One more time. One, two, three, four, five. Push up quick. Woo! Give me a little stretch right here, ladies. Stretch it back. That feels amazing. That feels really good. Woo! Right. Bring it to the top. Right. Everybody good?
Yeah.
Lightheaded right there.
Good, just,
good. Yeah, just a little bit. All right, so you're ready? We're going to do this again, and then we're going to do a little bit of ab work on the ground. Stretch out, okay? I'm going to give you, because I know you're probably like, okay, when's this going to end? We're going to end soon. Soon. Okay, ready? Pulsing squats, let's go. Let's go. This is really where it gets good, ladies. Come on. After all those legs we just did, if you're not feeling a really good burn, it's okay. I know you're there. I know you're feeling it. Come on. Come on. 15 seconds. We're halfway. Yeah. How are we doing back there, ladies?
Good.
Are you with me? Are you with me?
Yeah.
Five more seconds. Come on. We got this. Three, two, one.
Yeah. Woo!
Yeah, yeah. All right. Are you ready to do some windmills? Okay. Wide leg into that V. Arms up high. Cross the body, reach for the toe, and look up. One. That is one. Come on. Two. Come all the way back to the top. You can't go to your knee. Remember that. Hold your abs in. Three. Really look up to that hand. Four. Everybody good?
Yeah.
Don't rush it. Five. This will make you a little dizzy. So really concentrate. Six. Hold them in.
Seven.
This is seven, yes, thank you. Eight. Come on. Oh yeah. Nine. I think my legs are shaking while I'm standing here.
Oh, I
might feel. Yeah. Ten. Woo! Yes, okay.
Yeah.
Are you ready? We're gonna go right into the next one, which is sitting back into that reverse lunge, pulsing for 15 seconds. Let's go. I was counting, but I'm actually looking at the timer, so sorry. That was 15. Other side. Ready? Go. We're doing 15 seconds on each side.
We're with you.
Silly me. Come on. Feeling a good burn. Like down the front of this leg, on the top of this one, back into your glutes. Keep going. Come on. Three, two, one, and we're up.
I like it.
Woo! All right, let's go to the ground. Come on. We got one more, and that's a count of five to the floor push-ups. Push back up nice and quick. Five times. Go wide with those hands. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Push up. One, one, two, three, four, five. That's two. One, two, three, four, five. That's three. Nice and slow. One, two, three, four, five. That's four. One more. One, two, three, four, five, and up. Woo! Good. Stretch it back. Give me a little stretch right here. That always feels good. Yes. All right. Flip to your seated position. All right. Have a seat, ladies. All right. So we're going to do, we've done a lot of core work in this workout. Almost, well, pretty much everything was a lot of core. If you hold in tight, you're going to feel that. But now we're going to do some isolated core abs, okay? So we're either going to do a modified like a crunch, where you're just going to knees bent, crunch your head, shoulders up, looking up to your ceiling, or we're going to come all the way up into a full sit-up, okay? All right, so on a timer of 30 seconds, okay, we're going to try to get as many as we can. Ready? Go. If you're going to have your hands back here, lightly to the side of your head, you can go arms here across your chest. It's a little harder. Or if you need a modification, you can take your arms, reach back long with your arms, Then come through to your knees like this. Yes? Keep going. Come on. Woo! Do what you can. We're almost there. 3, 2, 1. All right. Now we're going to lay all the way back. So we're just going to lay all the way down. All right. So we're going to put our arms, our palms down at our sides. Arms are long. Now, we're going to do a flutter kick. Okay? So we're going to lift. And you can modify this by touching the ground with the opposite leg. Okay? Or you can keep the legs off the ground. Okay? So let's flutter kick. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight. Oh yeah, come on. Where are we at, ladies? Nine. 10, are we feeling it? 11,
yeah.
12, 13, 14, 15. Come on, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down.
Yeah.
Bend those knees. Crunches or sit-ups, ready, and go. Come on, we're gonna get this one last round, and then we're gonna stretch. Let's go. Come on, as many as you can in 30 seconds. Are we feeling some ab burn?
Yes.
A little bit?
That's good.
That's good. Shh. Woo, there you go. Breathe, Joan. Come on.
Shh.
Gotta breathe. Don't hold that breath. Come on, 10 seconds left. You got this. Get up, get up. You can do it. 3. Yeah. 2. And 1. Lay all the way back. Okay. This is a tough one. Modify, you can modify with more of a bent knee, kind of like a bicycle move if you need to. All right, ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep working, come on, 8. We're almost there, 9, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, down. Woo!
Yeah, baby.
All right, now, ladies, straighten out your legs. Straighten out your legs. Take your arms over your head. Now, stretch like somebody's pulling you from each side. Stretch your abs nice and long. Woo! Breathe. We're going to stretch out here. Oh, yeah. All right, now, grab your knees. Pull your knees in your chest. I'm going to turn to the side a little. Pull the knees in for a nice lower back. You can rock your hips slightly side to side. That feels amazing. Loosen up those lower back and hips. All right, now take one leg to the ground. Straighten it out. Pull that one knee into your chest. Pull it in. Breathe. Try to relax your breath. You guys did good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Did it.
I'm sweating. Okay, now take the legs straight up for a nice hamstring stretch. Okay, you can kind of grab behind the knee or wherever you feel a nice stretch. Don't go too far with it. Just working into the stretch. Yeah. Okay, now with the same leg, we're going to bend the knee slightly. And let's take it across the body into a rotation, like a hip rotation. Yes. You can take your arms out to the side of your shoulders. That is one of my favorite stretches right there. All this right in here, feeling a nice stretch. You can turn your head opposite direction. All right, release that leg down to the ground. Now let's do the same thing to the other side. Pull the knee into your chest. All right, now let's take it up to a hamstring stretch. Stretch it up, kind of work the toe out. Feels good after those jumps. All right, take it across for that hip rotation. This one's a little tighter than the other. I feel that. All right, release that leg back to the ground, arms over your head, and what I want you to do right here, if you can, is to roll yourself all the way up and down to your toes. And that's tough. Only if you can. If you need to, get up however you can get up. Stretch the nice straight leg. Reach for your toes. If you can't get to your toes, that's fine. Wherever you feel the stretch, all through your back and into your hamstrings. Breathe. Stretch it out. Oh, yeah. Okay. Turn to my mat here. Let's take an arm, a nice straight arm, and reach across the body. Pull, keep the shoulder down, pull across, and that'll stretch out the shoulders again. And let's take it back. Little tricep. Do those push-ups. Keep those triceps stretched out. Right, release that arm. Last one, coming across.
This has been awesome.
Yeah. Good job, ladies.
Yeah.
You guys are awesome. I know you guys are awesome out there. I know, Joan. Don't you have a few things to say, Joan?
Oh, yeah. So yes. Come back next week. We've got another scheduled classes. On Monday, Lucy will be back with the Boom Fitness version. On Tuesday, there'll be yoga. On Wednesday, we have Allison back with Zumba. And on Thursday, don't forget to tell your friends, kids, your kids, your grandkids to tune in and work out. We have a kids fun fitness with Jessica and I think Jessica, don't you have a special guest coming?
Oh, yeah, it's a secret.
Special guest.
So you gotta tune in.
Have fun.
9 a.m. Thursday. We'll see you Monday through Thursday, 9 a.m. And remember, you can go back anytime and watch Carrie's workout on the Bella Vista POA Facebook page or on YouTube. See ya.